This is the mystery that was hid in ages and generations past, but now is revealed to God's saints. This mystery is Christ in you, the hope of glory.
Whatever you want to be in life, you can be. Whatever height you want to attain, you can attain it by the power of the Holy Spirit.
Faith does not work and produce results for you in an environment of fear. Fear nullifies faith.
The life that God has given to you is a life of victory. It's a beautiful life that we've been called to live.
The Bible says we are citizens of heaven. When you receive eternal life, automatically you become a citizen of heaven. You don't have issues with going to heaven again. No. That's not a factor for you. Love world.